Everybody, I'm back. Did you miss me? Crazy week with my son's birthday, so I haven't really been putting on my face. Yeah, it's hot. We've been swimming, so I figured since I do gotta go to the grocery store this afternoon, I will put my face on today. So I said, let me camcord it. Alright, it's overflowing. I'm gonna use this. I haven't used this on here yet. But I do like these. And Mary Kay, I'm not like trying to sell you Mary Kay. I don't sell it, whatever. I don't usually use any of the products. But I tried this like 2 years ago and I really, 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 really do like it. But I always had to buy one Ivory 6 to go with the beige. One or two to make it my skin color. But I'm just going to go with beige one today. And hopefully with the little bit of sun I got, that it will be my color. And it's overflowing, so I wanted to use some of it before it explodes. So, I already put my overlay on my face. I will now put some of my Avon face primer on. And I don't know about y'all, but are y'all ready for winter yet? Because I am. I am so ready for winter. We don't really get a winter here. I tell you what. We wear shorts come Christmas. We could be in our shorts, so I know this don't take a lot because it smooths out. And hopefully this lining will be fine. I got something on that finger because I have screwed up my lights on the wall, so they won't be right dead in my face. And I don't know if it's helping or hurting. I don't know. We'll find out. I've been using a lot of sunblocks. I really haven't. And my face is breaking out. Probably because of that sunblock. But anyway, I ain't yet got my eyebrows done. Alright. So, I'm still trying to make my mind up. I got a pink shirt on, but this ain't what I'm wearing tonight. But I haven't used this yet. And I don't know if these colors will look that good with my blue eyes. But I want to try it. But I also want to do this Trifle Cosmetics. I what? Sarah Smiles loves makeup, and she did it, and I thought I wanted to copy her and do that on my eyes too, the blush. But I don't know if I want to do the pink today or the blue. I got to think about it while I figure out this mess I got here on this makeup. And this might be still a little dark. If it is still a little dark, I might have to use some of my other makeup to lighten it. Let's see. Try to get it out of the cap. Should have did that first instead of using my finger. I mean, it is in there. How long is it? I'm surprised this stuff ain't got all over my other makeup. I have to say, though, I really like this. This is, like, time-wise, supposed to be help with aging, you know, because the girl getting old. Luminous Wear Liquid Foundation. Buildable coverage, suitable for sensitive skin. Oil-free. See? Anyway, I've used like 3 tubes. I done went to eBay and brought one. So, I like having my variety. You know, I can't see what I'm doing right. My mirror's way too far back there. That do look kind of dark. I hear my son pulling up. I was about to start worrying. Should have used the big end for this. I don't know if I have any of my ivory left. If I got some ivory left, I might want to put it on. Let me dig in my bag. Let's see. This is the Ivory 6. Ooh, there's some in there. Yes. Ooh, too much came out on my finger. That's just wonderful. Yeah, beige too is still too dark. It's like an orangey color. So I definitely need ivory to tone it down. But ivory by itself is too white. Cray cray. Alright, let's see if we can get this mixed together. I was almost worried about you, baby. Sigh. Oh, it is Macho Man. I said Macho Man. Set it right here for me. Now, let me see it. Show it in the camera. I like it. He just picked up a birthday present from Aunt Nanny. That is a Macho Man. It looks nice on you. Take it off before you mess it up. And I always love me some Macho Man.
He was right. He did die almost 12 years ago.
Yeah, I remember.
He died 12 years ago.
I remember when it happened. I was working, and I remember hearing it, seeing it on Facebook, and I'm like, what?
He burned in a car crash.
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Oh, he had a heart attack, I think.
No.
I'm going to have to Google that.
He was in a car crash and burned.
Oh, that makeup kind of dark.
I'm sorry, but this may be staying a little longer.
I figured that, but I was starting to worry a little bit.
That baby, though. He kept pointing at me like,
mm-hmm. Is that the one with the glasses? The pretty one? I mean, all of them pretty, but the one that's the oldest one?
I saw Brindley and the other one.
Okay, that's him.
Brindley had a nice haircut, though. He had
the mohawk thing, yeah.
Well, you enjoyed the video. I'm about to go play with my summer car.
Okay, well, my makeup ain't working out right now. Looks splotchy. And it could be. Huh? Can you do that real quick? I'm kind of doing something. Okay. My phone's in here, though. Okay, seriously, I don't know if it's the lighting or what, but it didn't cover my bump. And I'm thinking I look oily, but I forgot it's luminous. Huh? It's in here. Come get it. I always have issues with the corners of my nose.
She got me cards. Wrestling cards.
Oh, okay, babe. Cool.
But two of them are the same thing, so I might have to give one away. Because they both look, both packs are the same people.
Oh, okay. My nose. I'm definitely going to have to put my little something. Oh, I need my own. Alright. As far as I can see, y'all still like my little kitty earrings I got from Wish. With the blue. I like the blue eyes. I got a lot of some stuff to come in. In fact, I got some stuff to come in today. I wonder what it is. But I'm excited. Can't wait to show y'all what I got. Okay, so that's going to be it for my foundation. I always hate the way foundation does around my nose. I think we're about time to put the black thing on my nose and pull it off and get the blackheads out. Alright, so with my base on, I'm listening and trying to talk. It's not working. I do like these, but it's been a minute since I used it. And I think since I've been using other stuff, this one's fall down a notch a little bit, but it's still alright. Definitely ain't on my top five like it was, though. I do like it, though. I will finish using them for sure.
I said he got
make sure you Google that before you tell anybody that.
I know, because I like
my shirt. Okay. Well, I like the shirt. It's pretty.
You're telling me it's in the boys?
Yeah. And the shirt was real pretty. I made him take it off so he didn't mess it up. All
right, bye, Winnie. We love you.
All right. But I like it, Lenny. It's very pretty. And he does know Macho Man.
Oh, okay. Well,
so everything's good.
Okay. I love y'all.
Love you too.
Thanks for the ring.
Hey, I'm glad you like them.
They all look pretty. I can't. Somebody will say hey.
Okay.
Let's say it. Say hey to him.
Hey. Hey, Brindley.
Did you hear him?
I did. Yeah. He said hi. Hey, okay.
Oh,
he said, bump that.
And Brittany didn't want his sandwich, and so Courtney gave it to the puppy. And Brittany was over, I mean, Dad came in over there. He was going to get him a piece of it.
Oh.
And Trent tell you, the baby started looking at him and smiling.
Yeah, he said he kept pointing at him.
Yeah, and he was on pancake for him.
Oh. No, that's cute. He did a little patty cake.
I told him to come Monday next week.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to get out there and swing with him. I'll help him, you know.
Oh, that'll be sweet.
Or either play in here with him.
That'll be sweet. I'll make him come.
Alright, I love y'all.
I love you too.
I know you drag whenever he gets here.
Yeah.
Go ahead and get his butt cut.
I'm just dealing with it.
Huh?
Just gonna deal with it.
Yeah. No. All right, I love you. I'll talk to
you. All right, love you too. Bye.
Bye-bye.
I might try to edit that out. I know y'all don't want to hear us on the phone. What y'all saw me just do, this is the eye primer from Mark. I sometimes put it up under my eye. Anyway, I was experimenting because I haven't used it yet. But this is Avon True Color, but it's a little primer stick. Ooh, was that a hair? Was that my eyelash? That was gross. And I just was trying it under my eyes. More like, don't go on that smoothly, bud. But I was just testing its covering skills out to see if it's any good at anything. But, I done tried. In fact, I'm going to talk about those in just a minute. I did, cause I don't care if I sell Avon or not. If I come across something I don't like, I'm going to let you know. I did this on my Facebook page. Just working it. I don't know what I'm doing actually. I'm just trying to see if I can, if I would use this in my daily life, or is this just something, since it was on sale, I ain't really lost no money if I end up not liking it. Boo Boo, bring my purse! Please!
Mom, can you come here for a second?
In a sec. In a second? Not right this second, baby.
It's confusing how to start the game. It says I have to drag a picture into the credit card. That's how you start the game.
What kind of credit card?
It's on the game. That's the new game.
Just read directions. It's probably giving you a tutorial.
No, it's not. It just tells them to like drag up, go to images and put your face on here.
This is called Pout Lip Paint by Mark from Avon. Okay, they have like four colors in each. One's vinyl and one's matte. I hate them. I think they're awful. But this is what they look like. If I have my Avon book, I'll show you what they actually look like in the Avon book. But let me tell you, I got, this is called Cozy and Vinyl. It's supposed to be shiny, last a long time. This one is called Quiet, and I thought it'd be like a nude color, right? When I got these on, I tried them. $12 a piece for these little pieces of crap. But I'm telling you now, it's people like these, good for them. But no. When I put Cozy on, I hated the color. It's just not. It looks like I don't know. I can't explain it. It's real watery. It has lines all in it. Buildable would just look like paste on my lips. Like I made, put pink crayon and glue together and melted it and then tried to put it on my lip. It was ugly. Very ugly. And same thing with Quiet. It looks so bad. So bad. Not just the coloring that didn't match me, because they have odd colors anyway, but not only the coloring wasn't right on your face, but the formula. Oh my god, it's these ain't worth $2. In my opinion. And I can't explain it. All I know is y'all probably don't shop at Avon, so y'all don't care. But for anybody that does, don't waste your money on these. Even though you can get a refund, they told me to dispose of them because, of course, they used it, can't send it back. But they're giving me a refund on them. These, there's only four of each, vinyl and matte. And I'm telling you, do not like them. I can show y'all another time. I'm going to put them on my lips right now. I mess up my lips. I don't think so. But they are horrible. I do not like them. Okay. So, I'm testing out this little stick concealer. Just to see if it conceals. How long it conceals. My nose looks capey. I don't like that. Makes me mad. I'm going to go ahead and put some of my powder on. I like to call it RC. I think it's just too many letters to try to say. But anyway, I'm using this mirror because it is like big and nice and clear. I'm putting that on my eye too. I am one day want to do my own makeup if I remember, because I might would have tried it today, but I kind of forgot. But to do my eyes first and then my makeup, see if I could do that, because I think that'll be a good challenge for me. So I always put my face on first. So so I think it will be a good challenge for me. It looks like I'm doing something I shouldn't be doing with this powder. Put a little bit on my face because I'm pretty much done with that. I'm gonna probably sweat anyway. I was so mad yesterday. Boo Boo had a dentist appointment, and they ended up having to cancel it. I didn't have everything I needed for him to go, which I thought I did. But anyway, that sucks. But anyway, I got to get on top of that. But then the air in the car wasn't working, so it was hot. And I was mad. Only got one window that rolls down, so me and Boo Boo was, whoo. As soon as we got home, we put on our bathing suits and jumped in the pool. That set pretty nicely. I'm kind of happy with it. I am going to tinker with the window brow again. I hate that I'm putting it on my eyebrow with all this extra. I don't think I need that much on it. Not to start off with, anyway. With all this extra hair that I got going on here. But I got me some wax and stuff. I'm just not one to make appointments. When I think about it, I want it done then. Once I make an appointment, it's like, I don't got patience for that. I might have to turn down my own. I mean, turn down. I might have to shut my door. So I might not be doing this correctly enough for pros, but this is pretty good considering I'm just starting this, and I got to get used to seeing my eyebrows bold on me. But I do like it. It do stay. I'm not going to lie about it. I forgot to price check this in CVS. I still can't remember what I paid for it, though. I really needed to get my eyebrows done. Really, really, really. I can still see the wetness in that. Let's see. I'm following the wrong lines because of my hair growth. Anyway, I'm gonna have to look in the. For some reason, I feel like this one's like thicker. This one, yeah, this one's totally thicker. What I'm gonna have to do is I'll mess with that a little later, because I think I'm gonna have to get something. In fact, I might as well do it now because it's gonna aggravate me. Hold on. Okay. Okay, that stuff sandals like, there's no wiping that off without getting something wet and wiping it off. And it's kind of waterproof, so instead of just like taking it off and doing it, I'm just gonna leave it alone and just deal with it. I try to make this one a little bit thicker. I'm trying not to look at my brow. Yeah, don't do that. Don't look at me. Don't look at me! Anyway. That's that. I see I'm down to one battery again, so I know I'm gonna have to hurry this along. So, being that I got to hurry this along, I think I'm gonna try this. Just because I don't usually use this color on my eyelid. And I think it's so pretty for the people who actually use it. And damn it, I wanna try it. So, now, I'm assuming 1, 2, 3, 1 is supposed to be the one that I put on first. Mm-hmm. What is this? I got hiccups? What's going on? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this video is going to be boring. Oh, I'm like, I feel like I'm discombobulated or some crap. I just don't got it going on right now. Okay. I'm trying to decide. I don't know if I want two in the, I keep remembering to stop putting it on the side. Does two mean crease? I have no clue. Oh Lord. I ain't yet made me a grocery list. I need a grocery list. I'm like so chill right now. I mean, just so calm after a whole week of like rushing and worrying and putting shit together. But now I just feel like I'm calm and chill and relaxed now. So I'm probably gonna make me bored on a video. Oh, y'all see my ring? Oh, I'm gonna show you. This is a wish. So yes, no, it's not real. But it is pretty. It's almost like a rose gold. You know what it is? One little ring I bought. I don't know if it's showing up clear or not, but it's very pretty. It's that opal type of reflectant thing. It's kind of blurry. But anyway, since my ring wedding band don't fit my finger no more, I wanted something to put on my finger that had a gold band. Of course, that ain't real gold, so I had to be careful with it. I done missed a wedding it twice. I was like, oh Lord Jesus. But anyway. I got me some brushes coming in the mail too. Found me some elf brushes. And some cute little mermaid brushes I thought were cute. Anyway, I got a couple more rings and earrings and stuff. But I didn't bring them out. I don't know about this light blue stuff. Alright, let's go with number three. Let's just do it. There's a number, say do it. But I think I might try to do a little something different. Cause I'm kinda not liking the light blue up top. I don't know if they're supposed to win there or not. But I was curious if I can wear this color and it look good. I think blue eyes. I don't think we're supposed to wear blue stuff and green stuff, but sometimes we want to. We don't like being told what we can and can't do. You know, I watched Casey Holmes do hers, and she used some Maybelline, I think it was, and it was so pretty, and it was close to this color, but just a different color. Oh man, it was so pretty. I said that right there. I want to try that color. It won't look like that on me, but I'm going to try it anyway. Now, I have this dark blue left. Now, I either can put it in the corner, or I might try to do the dark blue up there. I think that's a pretty color, though. Do I want to put dark blue on the corner? Decisions. I don't have the battery for this. Alright, let me just tap it. I want to use a little thing that came with it. Because it's a foam. It's not like the usual thing that's on them. And it actually puts more pigment on it. What I'm gonna look like when I'm finished. Let's see. Graveyard Girl be uploading a lot here lately. That and her Banana Peppers, I be keeping up with her. She's one of my faves. Trying to decide if I like that crap or not. If I like it or not. Is that my Kiki? I feel like since I decided to put the blue there, I feel like it needs to have a little bit darker corner. Now I'm getting to be the 80s lady now. What the crap? 80s ladies. I should start with the pink one. I don't know where I'm going with this. It's kind of cute, though. I'm going to leave it as is, for I make a bigger mess than I intended. Now, let me just see what I got going on with this other eye. Do I hear something ringing? I feel weird using this, but I swear it's putting pigment on along with the rest of my eye. Okay, I feel awkward now. I can't see. I don't know what I'm doing. I wonder what I got in the mail. Oh, my other little makeup palette. Oh, you know, I had to look real quick, right? It's already cut open. Who did that? Boo Boo must was letting Lenny check and see if something else of hers came in. Because wish stuff's starting to pile in now. Get a little bit more green on this side. I think almost everything I ordered from Wish is in now. So. But some stuff I ordered from eBay has finally come in too. So I'm excited. I didn't want to use those yet. Because I wanted to show y'all what it is. Oh, God. In the grocery store, and they were like, "Don't she belong on the street?" What you talking about? Debbie Gibson era right here. Hi, Bink. You make me feel so sweet. Oh, Lord, this is so old 80s. I like it, though. All right. One thing I noticed that helped bring out the other girls, I really didn't want. I'm gonna put some white up on the top of my eye. Because I got some shiny stuff. As soon as I figure out where I put it, my hand's going numb already. I think I got to do this once I put my eyeliner on, though. This is Color Tattoo Eye Chrome by Maybelline. This is Rose Gold. This is Gold Rose. Anyway, I think if I put it down in the center, it will make it kind of cute. I hope it will make it kind of cute. I'm going to take some of this white, and some of this blue, and some of this white. Hey, kitty. I'm just doing it now. Oh my God, what's wrong? Boo Boo, feed my baby. Kitty about to attack me. Oh no. Y'all hearing that cat, ain't it? I don't usually hear my kitty. Okay. So. You gonna feed my kicker? Really want no fallout. Seem like my eyelashes is falling out or something though. What the hell is that about? I'm gonna go ahead and put my eyeliner on, my mascara, because I know my battery's gonna die. My eyeliner, my mascara. I think I'll put this on. No, I'll put this on before my eyeliner, so I'll do it now. Okay. I was going to use my little, thin little brush to put it on my eye. Take it off of here. So, I might just use this though. I just don't want it to be like, too much. Okay, let me see. Whatever I was going for, I didn't really achieve. But it's cute. No lie about that. I'll just put it all over the damn. I'll just put it all over it. Let me see what would have happened if I would have did it like this. Just one little line. That's what I didn't want to do. I got a blue eyeshadow on that. And that is what I didn't want to do. And then I did it. Now it's just mixed in with it. Now I can't. I don't think I need that much. But it gave it a little bit of life. Yes, it did. I just got to learn when to stop. Because I can see myself putting too much. Shut this eye to do it. You know, I start out a train wreck, but somehow or another I end up pulling it together enough to where I don't embarrass myself. I think so anyway. Alright. Rub my brush. Put this up. That's where my hands is though. Alright. I'll do my blush and stuff when I get back on here. But for right now, I'm going to go ahead and finish off my eyes, and then I'll be right back. Hey, y'all, I'm back. Alright, that's the best I can get it done with. Make it look halfway decent. Alright, I'm going to go ahead. I was going to put my hair down, but my hair is so flat from wearing in a tight bun yesterday. So getting the pool, and I didn't wash my hair afterwards because it didn't get wet. And now it's just too flat in my head. So this is how I'm pretty much going to probably go to the, probably when I'm going to the grocery store with my hair up just like this. So, we'll do me, I'm going to go ahead and do my bronzer stuff real quick. I'm just going to use my Tarte thing. And I got Was this Ipsy? Is this Ipsy? Or, oh Lord, I don't know if this was Birch or Ipsy. It ain't got no mirror, so what am I looking at it for? I don't want to end up putting too much on. But, I can't tell. See, I need my eyeshadow thing back. So I can have a mirror. Okay, yeah, I can tell now. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and put a little bit of blush in. I don't exactly know what I'm wearing uptown. But, about to look at that F4 mirror. Oh, I got too many things to grab. See, my mirror is behind this because I got this in the middle. So it's kind of, oh yeah, I can see the bronzer now. Little bit of color on the cheeks. Ooh. It's not that it looks bad, it's just I'm not used to seeing my face get that dark. I think that's good. See, I'm used to putting stuff there because I swear, I feel like my, no matter how much I try to keep my stuff even, I feel like my neck always looks weird compared to my face. Ooh, I feel like something got my eye on that one. Alright. So, y'all, lipstick. I'm about to say, what am I missing? Definitely ain't using that March yet. I'm gonna use, I already used Candy Ass. I would use a nude to go with these blue eyes, but I got one if I want to. I have to add a little hint of color to it though, but I like it. If I want to, I'll go back to that. But I want to try Calabas. I think I'm saying that right. I know it's pink to go with blue. Like I said, 80s today. I'm doing the 80s. But I haven't put this on yet. If it don't look right, I'll take it off. I need a mirror. I'm using my lens to look back at myself as a mirror. Something's definitely in my eye. Yeah, this is a pretty color. This is like the color I have. That's all they wear by CoverGirl. Very close color. Of course, I didn't use no lip liner. I keep forgetting. I got some. But I don't remember to use them. I really want to go back and get a couple more of those colors. Maybe next week. I like it though. I think my eyes turned out pretty good considering I really didn't know what I was doing following these numbers. I think the next time I put my makeup on, I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna do my these little blushes, Raspberry Ripple, and I'm gonna make them my eyes, and then I'll probably do a nude lip with those since I ain't did a nude lip yet on camera, I don't think. I guess I can throw this away. I just like it so much. I keep it in the package. Alright, so. My lipstick's on. My face is on. I don't think I'm going to do anything different. Even with my hair. I think my hair is going to stay just like it is. So, Avon setting spray. To hold all this on since I have put too much time putting it on. Now. What came in the mail today? I found this Too Faced white chocolate chip on eBay, and it was pretty. I had to have it. So pretty. I don't have the chocolate bar one yet. I keep debating whether I want to get it or not. This is tiny, but it's so cute, and it's got pretty colors, and they're sparkly. And it smells like white chocolate. It's, nice pretty mirror. I like it. Like the pink. These will be like pretty days, I think. This ain't like, oh, I like that. I like it a lot. Now, on to what else I got. Was I think it was yesterday? Or day for yesterday? Might have been day for yesterday. Okay, yes. This is old news to a lot of people, but it is such good news to me. Because I usually can't afford these kind of things. But I found a lady that just had more makeup than she needed. And the real deal, not no dupe. And I got it for a price that I could afford. And not even used. So, very happy about that. Ooh, I just stabbed my tan. I just stabbed Courtney in the, that pissed me off. I just stabbed it with the little plastic thing. So, I got me some more Jeffree Star. Got me some Too Faced White Chocolate. And, yes, I got me some Modern Renaissance by Anastasia Beverly Hills. I see this palette used a lot in Velveteen, and I love it. And I got this from that same lady, so I can't wait to use this. Whenever Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup does us collab, I got me some makeup to use, Sarah. So I'm excited about that. Get me a little collection going on. I got I feel like something else came in, but I can't remember what it was. I don't know if it was it was an eyeliner. But I didn't use it today. I used what came in my, the Tarte, the Ipsy bag. I used this eyeliner that came out of that. But, I did order me, I was trying to look for eyeliner that would stay under my eye and not smudge in the corner, stay on, this works good. It's very, glides on good. My other one was kind of old, but they still work. But this Bare Minerals Lasting Liner, it does stay on your eye a lot longer, but it does go in the corner. Like yesterday, I was like digging a pile of black shit out the corner of my eye. So, kind of failed me on one of the things I wanted it to work for me on. But, I like it. I am not going to complain. Of course, my glitter one, I think I showed this one already. I feel like something else came in. What was it? I don't know. It was the eyeliner. I finally got my three things from my eyeshadow. It must have been some jewelry or something. And I just think I can't get. Can't think right now, Reagan. But anyway, I think that's it. Anyway, I thought I'd share that with you. And I really am upset that I can't. I wanted to show you my other rings. But where they at? I got them scattered because when they come in, I look at them in the living room. I got my elephant stuff. These are some earrings from, could put them on, just keep all my pink on. That came from Avon. Well, crap. I don't know. Either way, I'll show you another time since I can't find it now. Boo's cards is all looking my way. His little wrestling cards. But anyway, I think that's it. And my lava lamp ain't working yet. It ain't hot enough. Need to take it outside. I better to bubble then. Anyway, let's hope the lighting works, y'all. If not, I might can untighten it, move it out a little bit, and then tighten it back, and then maybe it'll shine differently on me. I think it looks okay on here, but how flat it is here when I put my hair's like poofy for being wrapped around a bun, but it's flat as hell because I had it so tight on my skull, so I'm definitely gonna have to wear it like this. But I got an elephant necklace and an elephant earrings that came in, but I think they are in there. Got me a couple more rings. That's pretty, but they all silver. But this one I'm wearing, like I'm bling-blinging in the grocery store. Nobody got to know. Yes, I am shining. That luminous makeup. That's what's doing that. I can put I haven't put any stuff on to make me shine. Nothing. Excuse me. But anyway. Alright, I'm gonna go. I really wish I had more to talk about. I feel like I kind of failed y'all with the conversation today. I really wanted to do something with my eyes. I like how it turned out. At first, I was worried. I was like, what the hell was I thinking? But I like it. And it definitely changed my eye color. I think my eyes is green now. And they're kind of red. But I don't know how to act with all this, what's all this makeup, blue makeup on my eyes? I like it, though. I swear something is that. Anyway, my makeup turned out good. I still like that brand. But I noticed it didn't do real good around my nose. But it could be that I'm peeling a little and don't know it. I didn't look like I was peeling when I didn't have no makeup on. But like I said, I've been getting in the pool every day, using a lot of sunblock. Could be something dealing with that. I don't know. I'm definitely gonna have to wash my hair at night though, because it's flat as crap up there. But anyway. If you made it through the whole video, thank you. Thank you for watching. I promise the next one will be better. Have something to talk about. I'm just like low-key today. It's like, I'm going to get off of here. I'm going to wash some dishes and wait. My husband's car is messed up, so he's got to bring the car home. And then I'm going to let the sun go down. Then I'll go to the grocery store. Because I'm not going to the grocery store when it's hot, with no air conditioner. But, needless to say, if I find anything else, I'll do a quick little short video and upload it. I'm excited. This is just too pretty not to have. And yeah, I don't see nobody. This must be old. This must be old. Because you don't see nobody talking about it. And as cute as it can be. I need some browns. I don't know why I'm not buying nude stuff. I see some really good deals on Amazon. Those 7th Avenues or something like that. We can get like 3 different ones for like $15 or $20. And I was like, oh, you know them old if you can get that many, them 3 palettes for that. But they all any kind of brown you can think of. I should get those. Because I got some browns in all my little palettes, but I'm going to do one with this too. I know it's weird, but I want to do something with the gray. Maybe the gray and the pink, or I don't know. And that brown's beautiful. See, I just need to get off y'all. I just don't have, if I put them on, it's just to hang around the house so I could do anything and not have to worry about getting too embarrassed. But like if I mess it up, and if you're my family's watching, hey, my cousin Bonnie, she's been keeping up with me. She wants me to do her face, and you know, I'm not good at what I do, but they swear I'm you know. They want me to redo them, so I'll do them. I'll make them up. I told her to do my sister-in-law, Annette. She wants me to, she's going to Vegas next week, and she don't have to wear makeup. She's just pretty naturally. Her skin's pretty. She don't need it, but she wants it. So I told her, let's play a little bit. Let's see what we could do. Because she don't. Okay. Yes, my camera died while I was talking. I charged it enough just to say goodbye. And yes, I was telling you about me doing, I'm gonna have to do my sister-in-law and my cousin's eyes. So if they all watching, hey, how you doing? My cousin Jody cares. I think she's keeping up with me. So hello everybody, love you all. My son just came in, so I'm gonna go ahead and go do whatever I gotta do until I can get the sun goes down and I can go to the grocery store. But as of right now, I like how my eyes turned out. So of course I think this color looks better on brown eyes, but this blue eye, makes my eyes green, so I now got green eyes. But needless to say, I'm going to be outie. I just wanted to holler. Holla boo, say bye. Bye. Usually you can't get out my camera, no? He all up on the floor, acting cray cray. I'm cut off when he say anything.
Bye.
11-year-old big boy. All right, bye. Laters.